The head organization for this sort of touring to the United States is the Touring Society of America. The Touring Society of America is right here. There is a sailplane on display immediately to the south of the Boeing Plaza. And I'm just a few seconds away from the lead. And by the way, I come from Toronto, Canada, and I'm a member of a flight club called York Touring Association in Southern Ontario. You can find out what we're doing if you Google our website, yorktouring.com. I just had to leave the call. Now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, relax, enjoy the show. Thanks for music, please.
Thank you. except for an inverted low pass. You'll come out of the tail slide, veering up at the top, and you'll run out of energy. The tail slide back down he comes. Now he's in an inverted dive, coming to the runway. Watch as he pushes out and makes a low pass inverted. Down the runway. 3-6. Give him a wave. He can see you. He's upside down. Look at the wings flex on the sailplane. Flying in his purest form. Manfred rolls out. Typically, he would come around and land in front of you, but today he's landing on runway 27. So how about a great big AirVenture round of applause for Silent Flights and the master, Mr. Manfred Radius, your 2016 Bob Barber Award winner. Now for 2017, something entirely different. From silence to lots of noise. Mr. Kyle Franklin and Dracula, take it away.
That's right, Dave. We're about to have a lot of smoke and noise.
Get your earphones.